Yum, yum!
William Vaughn here with a quick tip for applying independent image maps to the front and back of single-sided polygons in MODO. Make sure the material is set to double-sided. This will place the same image and attributes to both the front and back of the geometry. Add a second image map to the shader tree. This will override the first image layer. With the new image selected, create a new group using Ctrl-G. Add a gradient to the group and change its input parameter to back-facing. Add a key to the value gradient and adjust the first key to black or a value of 0. Change the gradient's layer effect to group mask. This will result in independent images being applied to the front and back of the geometry. Oh, look at the time.